we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
I've felt the cost. That's what defines me.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work, everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor! Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Welcome to Paris, 40.
No harm done.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Sorry, sir. I never...
Still no way out. They know, okay? They know what we're up to. They caught him and we're not...
Hey, what's up?
Sorry.
All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
This will be over in no time. All right, thank you.
Welcome, sir.
Whoa.
Is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master. Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next. That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguin and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Help! I need help!
Hey, guard, look in.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
Not rats again.
Just
that is Francesca DeSantis. Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso. Destroy the virus. Prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Anything from anybody else? Over. advise. Over.
Security's in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you mind? How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.
Welcome to Marrakesh, 47.
My bad.
Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is.
Hey there, big guy.
Hello, goodbye.
Oh.
Please make way.
What should we do? If Crystal don't get involved?
It matters of national security.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Listen to stuff we're seeing in the news. Is that how it really went? Yeah? Where's the transport?
Yeah. Satan wanted it harsh and loud.
Whoa.
Check it out. Come on, go.
Hey. Roger that.
Nothing here.
Whatever.
Target made it easier for us.
Go back, shall we?
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just...
Huh.
Armstrong. Report at the reception.
And you are no...
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
What's going on?
Target down. Next up, Reza Zeidan.
Wait a minute.
Welcome.
Sir, you're not allowed to pass.
Come on!
Hello, come in! Come in!
We're okay.
Hey, what's up?
Salam! How you so awesome?
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
What the hell was that?
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan. That is both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.
Welcome to...
Welcome to the
jittery guy over there. Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death in Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, Da Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him soon.
I guess I should get his autograph.
You don't feel right.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Great. Now they're not even letting guests in.
The lounge. It's kind of dull.
Yeah, Cross.
Excuse me, master.
Security is okay. That is one nasty crack.
How could I have done this?
Well, whatever it was, we need to replace the glass.
Oh! Look, you want me to do?
Was that?
What do you think your shit? Ah!
Wes bought a Branson MD2?
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky. Almost bankrupted Branson tank back in the day.
Yeah, well, why would Wes want to use a mic with a notorious production error?
Wes is uncompromising. Always chasing that perfect sound. Noel Wagner's Rickenbacker, until Noel had enough.
Man.
That was nothing, people. Get back to work.
Wes is uncompromised.
Hey. Nothing.
Yeah.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures. Both targets down. Now head towards an exit. Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides...
It's happened before.
Italy. Morocco. Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit. Yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
So Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, the game's to whom? Welcome to Colorado, 47. The militia has taken... That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent. Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
Any intel on a possible suspect? I have no info on the suspect.
The courtyard is all clear. Moving on.
Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
So this test Rose has planned.
Fuck me.
If anyone's there, identify yourself.
Oh, come on, not again.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment. Ezra Berg has been eliminated. work, 47.
Tied up in the interrogation room.
Red Leader, one actual here. There's a troublemaker out there that needs to be stopped.
What a beautiful clock. Keeps...
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter. What a beautiful clock. That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Thank you.
Plot thickens.
Someone left in a hurry.
Sean Rose was not the Shadow Client. That much is clear. Whoever commands the militia, they got out just in time. Look around, 47.
Someone's done that.
Getting closer. Look how far it dates.
Some kind of network. Power players. From all sectors. Found something.
Sodas. But that would mean Providence has infiltrated ICA. And Eric Sodas is their operative. Bastard! It all fits. He was the one who persuaded the rest of the ICA. Get out, 47. We got what we came for.
Rose is gone.
It was me, wasn't it? They tracked me. I don't believe it. I took every precaution.
Rose knew the risks. They all do. You did well, Olivia. I am proud of you. Now listen. The ICA knows about you. They kept you alive because they needed you, and now they don't. We won't talk again. Not until the storm is over.
I don't like it. This man you know what he's capable of. You need to end this now.
I ran away as a boy. My friend and I. Away from that place. We came upon a small farming community. The people were dirt poor, but this woman, she took us in. We were awakened the next morning by the shots. A dozen people lay face down in the snow. Our warden didn't like to leave witnesses. They shot the woman and her family last. They made sure that we watched the whole thing. This is your gift, the warden told us. Your gift and your curse. Touching lives. Only by ending them.
You know him.
Better than anyone.
Well,
hello, Mr. Reaper. As part of the service here at Gamma,
thank you.
No!
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess.
With sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps. That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence. Both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here. That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation. Not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.